Asus is taking a video of some puppies and me. And unfortunately, this video is not about the puppies, but about Fatu and me. And Isato actually, but she is the one behind the camera. Whenever I appear on video, there must be something strange. And it is something strange happening. There are going to be some changes. These puppies are 3 weeks today, and I will not be able to find them a home anymore because I'm leaving Gambia on the 16th of July. By then they will be just 6 weeks old and still need to stay with them. Back to Germany. I have found somebody, his name is Florian, who's going to take over for 3 months until October. But then it's up to this young lady. If not, a miracle is happening in the meantime. This young lady and the one behind the camera, my number two.
Praying someone to come to take over forever.
Forever, yeah. Forever and ever. At least for a year.
Yeah, 1 year.
Better forever.
Yeah.
So, people in the world, if you know anybody who feels that it's his destiny to move to the Gambia and become the chief mango worm presser. Actually, Fatu is the chief mango worm presser, but the one who tells Fatu to bring the pen. Or to not put on gloves, or to stop vomiting, or to, yeah, just to some. If somebody wants to fuss around in the Gambia, please send them to me. Applications by email. And in the meantime, I have a few people that are supporting our work via Patreon, and I would be very grateful if these people can continue doing what they are doing, supporting our work, because I will be gone, but the cleaning will be here, Fatu will be here, Isato will be here, and the animals will be here, and the problems are not going to disappear. We will still get people that come with their completely neglected animal and expect us to make it better by a miracle, this injection, finger snip, whatever. So I guess we will still need some funds. And Florian is here for 3 months anyhow, so he is going to do the job. For sure. I'm very sure about that. Fatu, last words?
It's very sad you are leaving.
I agree. Sometimes you have to do what you have to do. And who knows what's going to happen in the future. Maybe in 25 years I realize it was a mistake. And then I'm not coming back.
A few months.
A few months?